Welcome to the first video of FTX Simplified, the channel which will simplify everything about the FTX crypto exchange. My name is Marcel, and this video is the first in a series about all the different order types on the FTX platform, and we will start with the market and limit buy order. And I created timestamps in the description below so you can skip ahead. And to discuss the limits and market buy order, I created a theoretical crypto or stock or whatever you want to call it, XYZ. It has a certain price action. It starts at $7, then it goes up to $15, and then it goes down to $11. And the latest price is $11, with an ask price 11.1 and a bid price of 10.9. And I will make a separate video about the order book, the ask and bid price, and also the spread, the slippage, liquidity, and volatility. And I will put a link of that video in the description. Furthermore, I will do all the order types in this format, and all the buy orders will be blue, and all the sell orders will be orange. Until now, we'll be focused on buy orders. And you can already see that there will be some trigger orders and some advanced orders. And I really like the advanced option. But first, we will go to the market order. And then we click on market order, and we see that there's a market order. And a market order will always be executed at the ask price. And why would you want to use a market order? You want to use a market order when you want to be in the position directly. So the order will be always executed. So you will always buy at the ask price directly. And I made the market order in purple because it's an entry. Here there will be a different list of action, and it will become more clear what the options will be. If the more order types are discussed, especially the trigger orders. And I will show you how you should enter a market order, and therefore we will move to the FTX platform. So here we're looking at the FTX platform, and we're currently looking at the FTTUSD, and this is the FTX token. I will explain in a different video what the FTX token can do for you on the FTX platform. And we're currently in the sub account testing. And when you then scroll down, you will see the order menu. And if you have trouble finding this and have to trouble finding sub accounts, I will explain that in a different video. And I think I will do that in a series, how to get started. And there will be a link in the description also about the FTX token. But for now, we will focus on the market order. And at first you make sure you're in the buy tab, and then on the order type you select the market order. And as you can see, you cannot set in a price, and this is because the market order is executed at the current ask price. And I put a purple box around it, and then you can see that the current ask price is always moving. And this results that with the market order, you don't know for which price you're exactly gonna buy, but you're 100% certain that your order will be executed. And furthermore, we have to set the amount. And you can set the amount in a couple of ways. The first way is you set the amount of crypto you want to buy. So let's say you want to buy 10 FTT. Or you could set the amount in dollars. So let's say you want to buy $500 worth of FTT. It would be 7.1. Or you could use this scroll bar. And if you put it to the max, you can buy around $1,000 worth of crypto. And that makes sense because there's $1,000 in the sub account. Note that margin trading on this sub account is turned off. Margin trading is for a different video, and I will put a link in the description. So let's say you want to buy one FTT, so you fill in one FTT. And then you click on buy. Then it asks if you really want to buy it. And then you say, yes, place order. And then your order gets filled immediately. And then you can see that you have bought one FTT. So hopefully you understand everything now about the market buy order. So I already added the limit buy order. So let's say the current price is $11, exact the same situation with the ask and a bid price. And you think the price will actually move down, but in the long run you think it will go up. So then you can place a limit buy at $10. So if then the price goes down to $10, your order will be filled. Note there is a probability that your order will not be filled if the price will not go down to $10. I personally use this order quite a bit. I mostly used advance orders, which I think is very, very handy. But we will come to that at some point. So I use the order a lot. And I will show you now how you have to enter your order in the FTX platform. And as you can see, we're still in the testing sub account and buying FTT. So we're in the buy tab. And then you can switch from a market order to a limit order. And you can directly see that you can add a number. So you could add the price you will buy it. So your entry level. So I made a purple box around it because it's an entry. So let's say we want to enter at $65. And again, the amount is in black, so one FTT will do. And note that there's still the margin button, which you understand, and two buttons appeared as well. I always leave them off. And I must admit, I don't know exactly what they mean yet, but I will really dig into it and make a video about it. Link will be in the description. So let's say we want to buy one FTT. So we press buy. Really want to buy it? Yes, we want. And then you can see we have an open order for one FTT at the price of 65. The current price is around 68.5. So if you wanted this order to be filled, let's move it to 68.5. Let's see what happens. And if you know, we need to wait till the price goes down to 68.5. And that could take a while. And there we go. Our order is filled. And then you can move to balances. So as you can see, we have almost one FTT. And that's different than the market order. And it has to do with the fees. And I'm not sure I fully understand it, but I think the fees are now calculated in FTT instead of the dollars. But I really will dig into it and make a video about it. And I think I will do it in a series. And I think I will call the series Costs on FTX. And there I will talk about all the costs, how they work and how they're calculated. But for now, we focused in this video on the market and limit order. And if you got something from this video, please leave a like. And if you want to know everything about the FTX crypto exchange, you could consider subscribing. And if you have any suggestions or comments, please write them down below. And hopefully see you next time. Bye bye.